the head coach of Cameroon's women's national basketball team, as well as the head coach of the women's team at Erie Community College in New York State. Iron Mike asked Coach Cummings Price, what's your assessment of this elite basketball camp?
My assessment is that it was a complete success. We had a total of 40 female basketball players and 60 male basketball players, giving us 100 players to work with. With two courts at time, it became a challenge, but now the challenge that the staff and I could not overcome. All of the players were placed in groups and rotated through fundamental stations. So overall, I believe that the instruction that was provided in each station, such as passing, shooting, footwork.
At the end of regulation, giving the Crimson Tide new life. Jules Bernard also scored 17 for the Bruins, who are in the Elite Eight for the first time since 2008 and will take on Michigan. I'm Dave Ferry.
I'm Steve. The Bruins of UCLA are one of two Los Angeles-based schools in the Elite Eight. USC, or the University of Southern California, also advanced with an 82-68 win against Oregon. The AP's Adam Spillane reports.
Sixth-seeded USC is headed to its first Elite Eight since 2001 with an 82-68 West Regional semifinal win over seventh-seeded Oregon. Isaiah White led USC with 22 points, 5 rebounds, and 3 steals on 8 of 10 shooting as the Trojans advanced to take on the tournament's top overall seed Gonzaga in Tuesday's regional final. White says he's proud of what his team has